हे दिस इज़ कृष्णा गुप्ता. टुडे वी विल टॉकिंग अबाउट वॉट इज़ एस सी आई एंड गोल ऑफ एस सी आई, हिस्ट्री ऑफ एस सी आई. सो लेट मी स्टार्ट द बेसिक इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ एस सी आई. सो फर्स्ट, एस सी आई स्टैंड फॉर ह्यूमन कंप्यूटर इंटरेक्शन. ह्यूमन इंटरेक्ट विद कंप्यूटर, मोबाइल फ़ोन एंड कार. दे आर सो मैनी एग्जाम्पल्स लाइक कैलकुलेटर, अलार्म वॉच एक्सेट्रा. Computers are everywhere in our life. So what is the definition of SCI? First, the design and use of computer technology focused on the interfaces between people and computers. In other way, we can say interaction between human and computers. And SCI, it concerned with design, evaluation, implementation of computing system, we can say, which provides services for the human beings. There are so many examples to interact with the computer system. So first of all, the history of SCI. SCI is an area of research and practice that emerged in the late 1970s and early 1980s, initially as an area in computer science. So in 1970s, it used only professional computers. In 1980s, GUI is there. So GUI is used to understand and visualize, and it's improved the working environment. And after that, in 1990, the internet and collaborative works. And last one is 2000, mobile computing and beyond it. And after that, there are so many way to perform, to interact with the human-computer interaction or machine. There are some interaction concept. First is lowest level of communication models. And it is the movements and gestures. And these are language independent. So next is spoken language. And after that, written language. Now the modern time, we have typewriters. There are so many methods to communicate with the machine. So after that, we have two types of goal. There are short-term goal and long-term goal. Now the goal of SCI is to improve interaction between users and machines, user and system. This is the short-term goal. And our long-term goal is to design the system that minimize the barrier between the human's cognitive model of what they want, what they think, what they perform, what they want to do, perform on a machine. According to human being mind, machine can perform the task. This is our long-term goal. And there are so many examples to perform this, and latest researchers work on the long-term goal like human being mind or cognitive model. So that's all about the human computer interaction. So after that, human versus computers. What is human and what is human, and how to work human mind? And after that, we have a computer or machine, and how to work computer, how to work machine. So first is human beings think and decide according to their own wills, and we will free in nature to think and do our work and perform our task according to us. And they think on a problem dynamically, and they can find many solutions that may not exist before. They also think emotionally. So that's all about the human beings. And after that, we have computer. Computers are an invention of human beings. It can also think, but it can't think on its own will. It thinks how it has been directed to think, and it does not tire. It is emotionless, and it has no feelings and desires. So that's all about SCI and history and goals of SCI. So thanks for watching.